press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Welcome to iBax. Today we are going to look at some of the tech life hacks that would help you out in your daily life. So sit back, relax and enjoy the video. Sometimes your phone battery is about to die, so to save it for using it later, you just turn it off. This actually consumes more battery. You can instead set your phone on airplane mode and switch it back when you need it. Many a times we book flight tickets online and end up buying it costlier than we had expected. So from next time, simply go to your browser settings and clear your history and cookies. And while browsing for flights, use the incognito mode instead of normal mode, so the airlines company won't monitor your search and prices would stay stable and you will get the best deal. If you have an image full of text and you need to copy that text but you can't do it directly, all you have to do is search for online OCR.net. Open the first link you see. Now click on search file and browse through the files and select the file you want. Then select the output format and enter the captcha and click on convert and you are done. After putting your earbuds in pocket, you always end up messing them up. To prevent this, all you have to do is wrap your earbuds around your index finger and baby finger as shown. Now put them in small plastic bag or pouch. And if possible, inside a box. Now you can carry them anywhere without any tangles. Another life hack on earbud is here. Always before using them, you need to look for those tiny texts to find out which one is for right ear and which one for left. Instead, you can do is put a small knot on any one of the side and from next time you can easily verify the side. And the final life hack is the most simplest one. All you need to do is subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon and you will regularly get such tips, tricks, ideas and hacks to make you productive and your life easier. I hope you enjoyed it and see you soon in the next video.